Students, good morning. Today we will do the word problems of mathematics standard 5 chapter 1. This is the first chapter of mathematics and this is the part 3. In part 1 and part 2 we already did all the problems, only word problems are there. We will start today. Okay, you see the first question. The difference of two numbers is 4025218. The difference of two numbers is 4025218. If the smaller number is 1423-7925, find the largest number. You read the question. First, the difference of two numbers is given. And the smaller number is also given. And to find the larger number. Difference, to get the larger number, we have to add the smaller number with the given number. The given, you see, the difference of two numbers equal to 4025218, and the smaller number is, you see, the smaller number is 1st, you have to see the difference, how many digits, 7 digits, and the difference, the smaller number is 8 digits. So, we have to write from here, 1423-7925. Okay, then we add 9 1 2 2 4 9 1 sorry 9 2 11 7 5 12 1 13 3 2 5 1 6 2 8 1. So the answer is, that is the larger number. Larger number equal to this one. 1,82,63,143. Okay. The second question, a man bought a plot of land for rupees 353900. He spent rupees 425250 on building materials and 89350 rupees on labors to build the house. How much money did he spend in all? You see, the person spent money in three ways. That is, to buy the land, to buy the building material, and give the labor charge. The total expenditure equal to sum of these three. Okay, now we will write, you see, first cost of the land, how much? Rupees 353. Nine zero zero. This is the cost of the land. Cost of building materials. Cost of materials. Equal to rupees. How much? 4 2 5 4 2 5 2 5 0 2 5 0. Labor charge, how much? 8 9 8 9 3 5 0. Okay. Then total expenditure equal to, we add these follows these three things. Here 0 5 5 10, we will take 1 9 1 10 to 12 12 3 15. Okay, then we will take 1 4 5 4 9 9 18, carry 1 5 6 6 to 8 8 16, 1 plus 3, 4, 4, 8. So the total amount of expenditure is equal to 80,68,500. Okay. You see the question number 3. The population of Andhra Pradesh is 6630 4854, and that of Uttar Pradesh is 1387604 17. Find the sum of population of Uttar Pradesh and Andhra Pradesh. Here the population of two states are given. To find the sum of population, we have to add these two numbers. Okay, you see, the population of Andhra Pradesh is 6630 4854, and that of Uttar Pradesh is 1387604 17, because here there are 9 digits. Okay, then we add these two. 7 4 11, carry 1 1 2 5 2 7 8 4 12 5 4 plus 1 5, here 6 7 3 10, carry 1 plus 6 7 plus 8 15, here 3 plus 1 4 4 plus 6 10, 1 1 2. So the answer is 205 6065271. Okay, this is the total population, sum of population. Okay, next, see the question. There are 3 4 5 4 8 2 1 8 men and 3 0 4 3 6 8 2 7 women. एंड 2005-6875 चिल्ड्रेन इन ए कंट्री द नंबर ऑफ मेन नंबर ऑफ वुमेन एंड द नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रेन गिवन फाइंड द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ द कंट्री टू फाइंड द पॉपुलेशन ऑफ द कंट्री वी हैव टू ऐड द नंबर ऑफ मेन नंबर ऑफ वुमेन एंड नंबर ऑफ चिल्ड्रेन ऑफ द कंट्री नाउ वी विल राइट व्हाट इज द नंबर ऑफ मेन the number of men of the country the number of men in the country equal to what is the number of men 3, 4, 5, 4, 8 2, 1, 8 This is the number of men. The number of women. Number of women equal to 304, 368, 27 And that of children number of equal to 200-568-75 Then to find total population we have to add these three numbers 8, 7, 15, 5, 20 We will carry 2, 1, 3, 2, 5, 7, 12 We will write 2 and carry 1, 2 here, 1, 2, 3, 8, 8, 16, 3, 19, we will carry 1 here, then 6, 6, 12, 12, 8, 20, 21, 21, we will carry 2 here, 5, 3, 8, 8, 2, 10, 4, 14, we will take 1, 5, 1, 6, 4, 10 Then we will carry 1, 4, 5, 3, 3, 6, 2, 8, 8, 5, 0, 4, 1, 9, 2 is the total population of the country. In Indian system, 8,50,41,920 is the total population. Population of the country is this one. Okay. Now you see the problems of subtraction. Question number 1. Population of a country in 2001 was 62352-6170. The present population is 8,220,16345. Find the increase in population. Okay, you see the question. The population of 2001 and present population is given. To find the increase in population, we have to subtract the population of 2001 from the population present population. Okay, we will write the present population, the present population present population is 8,220,16345 okay and the population population in 2001 equal to, you see how many digits? 3, 3, 6, 3, 3, 6, 3, 9, here 3, 3, here also 9. So we have to write from here 6, 2, 3, 5, 2, 6, 5, 2, 6, 1, 7, 0. Then we subtract these numbers. Okay, what will be the answer? Then you subtract 5 minus 0. 5 minus 0 equal to 5. 4 minus 7 we can't subtract, then bring 1. 14 minus 7, 7. Here is 2 minus 1, 1. 6 minus 6, 0. 1 minus 2 we can't. 11 minus 2 equal to 9. Here is also 9 minus 5 equal to 4. 1 minus 3, bring 1. 11 minus 3, 8. Here is 1, bring 1 from here. 11 minus 2, 9. 7 minus 6 equal to 1. Okay, the answer is 19,84,90,175 is the answer. Okay, now the next question, you see, the next question is, according to 1991 census, the population of Madhya Pradesh is 6,6135,862. And that of Andhra Pradesh is 6,6304,854. Which state has more population and how much? Here we have to, first we have to find out the which is the largest number. Then we subtract the smallest number from the largest number, that is the increase, larger, more population of the state. Here you see the population of Madhya Pradesh is 6,6135,862. The population of Andhra Pradesh is 6,6304,854, here also 8 digits. But the population of Madhya Pradesh is larger, because the population of Andhra Pradesh is larger, because in third place here is 3, here is 1. First we will write the population Andhra Pradesh AP equal to how much? That is 6,6304,854. Okay, then population of Madhya Pradesh is 6,6135,862. Here in the third place here is 3, here is 1. So the highest population in Andhra Pradesh, because we have to write, since 6,6304,854 is greater than 6,6135,862. So the population of of Andhra Pradesh is more. Okay, now how much more to find out? We have to subtract. Okay, we subtract from 6630 4854 to 6613 5862. Okay, now we will subtract here only. 4 minus 2 2, 15 minus 6 9, 7 carry 1 17, minus 8 9, 13 minus 5 8, here is 9 minus 3 6, 2 minus 1 1. Okay, only here 0 0. The answer is 168992. So we have to write in which state has more population and by how much. We have to write Andhra Pradesh is 168992 more than Madhya Pradesh. Okay. Question number 3. The expenditure of a company was ₹82,93,875 in 2001. If the present expenditure is ₹12,283,210, find the increase in expenditure. To find the increase in expenditure, we have to subtract the expenditure in 2001 from the present expenditure. We will write present expenditure equal to 12,83,210, and expenditure in 2001 equal to, we write from right side, 875,93,82. Okay, then subtract from this. 10 minus 5 5, here is 0. 10 minus 7 3, here is 1, bring 1 from here. 11 minus 8 equal to 3. Here is 2. Here is 2. Bring 1. 12 minus 3 is 9. Here is 7. Bring 1. 17 minus 9 equal to 8. Here is 1. Carry, bring 1. 11. 11 minus 2 is 9. Here is 1, 1, 11, 11 minus 8 equal to 3. So the answer is 3, 9, 8, 9, 3, 3, 5. That is 39,89,335. The excess expenditure, that is increase in expenditure, equal to 39,89,335. Okay, the next question you see, the question is the sales turnover of a company in 2000 was 13,852,280. In the year 2002, is the sale was increased to 255,828,175. Find the increase in sales turnover. The sales in 2001 is greater than sales of 2000. So to find increase in sale, to subtract the selling amount of 2000 from the selling amount of 2002. We will write here the selling amount in 2002 equal to That is in 2000 equal to, you write from the right side, 280,852,133. Okay, then we subtract 5 minus 0, 5, 7 minus 8, carry, bring 1, 17 minus 8, 9, here is 0, bring 1, 10 minus 2 equal to 8, here is 7 minus 2 is 5, 2 minus 5, so bring 1 from here, 12 minus 5 is 7. Here is 7, bring 1, 17 minus 8 is 9. Here is 4 minus 3 is 1, 5 minus 3 is 2, 2 minus 1 is 1. So the answer is 121,975,895. Okay, we will write in Indian system. 12,19,75,895. That is the increase. Increase in sales. Okay.